Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We're gonna do a unboxing of all my three mystery tackle boxes. Okay, let's get into it. Okay, so Carson, let's not mess this one up.
Yeah, okay, this is our second try on it, okay? I'm sorry, we messed up the last one. Okay, well, the first thing I'm gonna show you is these big bite baits. They're fake,
like they jerk.
They're jerk baits, but they look like minnows. I also have this Bagley bait right here. We got a spoon on it too.
I got this box. This, what does it say? Trailer hook?
Yeah.
Well, it's not really a trailer hook. So it's this hook with like this tip on it, so you can't put a line through it. They should put it on the hook. Well, basically. So put that in there.
Okay, we gotta get the other box in. I'll get the other box, okay?
Ready?
Yeah.
And then we got these.
We're not going to order.
Doesn't tell what these are.
Okay, we're not going to order this one, okay?
XO Swim. Bio Spawn. Yes. I don't really know what they are. And then we got this amazing spinnerbait. Spinnerbait.
Yes, hit your arm.
Huh? Yeah.
Okay.
And then I want these. These, I want these, and then these.
No, I don't have anything else. I'm sure you don't want the hooks.
Yeah, I'll take the hooks.
Okay, then I get these two.
Give me those ones.
Okay.
And then we're going on to our next thing. Dang it, closed right.
Okay, so what we have right now though is, it looks like a crankbait or rattle trap. We don't know.
It's not a rattle trap, of course.
And it looks like these are some cast stick soft baits, but they look like fake mullets.
And then we got these Cabin Creek, and then Salty Sinkin Worm.
Oh, they're scented.
And a little Sinkos. That's what they're supposed to be called, Sinkos.
Yep.
Wait, that's the box it's supposed to be in?
Yep.
Okay. We got some Death Grip hooks right here. And then we got this. Oh, okay, but it doesn't tell me what this is. Looks like a little spinnerbait, I guess.
Jabari. This hook.
It has this like big black weight.
Jabari.
So, that's that.
No, really?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's go. You go first this time.
Okay.
That hook is.
We have these. Oh, this is the hook that's supposed to be.
Yeah, but that thing I gave you, the lizard-looking thing, is that's on it. The hook ain't in it.
I know. I'm just showing the hook itself. This is the hook it comes with. Nice weedless hook. Oh, it's an offset worm hook.
This is a three pack.
Okay. This is a Pro Series, I guess. Let's catch. I guess. You can get these at catchco.com. You go on castcode.com, get more of their baits, and tag down. Okay, so we have this weight set up right here. The beads. Weights, yeah. Okay, come on. Here.
This looks like a crankbait or a rattle trap. Me and him don't know yet.
It's not a rattle trap.
You don't know that, don't worry.
I do know that. That's not a rattle trap.
I have a rattle trap. What do you mean? It looks exactly like that.
Well, it's not a rattle trap.
Well, fine. Whatever.
Rattle traps have real
but
rattles.
I don't even know what this is. I'm doing it, Jabari.
Wait, this is to do the bait 'em?
What?
Is that to do the bait 'em?
I don't know.
Probably the designer.
It's a swim and runner, I think is what it is.
Oh, I put this stuff.
We don't know.
What about my stuff? What am I going to do?
I'm done. We're done. Get your other box. Your big one.
What big one?
The big one. Your big regular one. What time? Yeah, we can do one more.
What, that orange one over there?
Yeah. So what?
Okay, here is my tackle box. It's really messy. Look at all this. You can show me my one. Oh, and I have this one. Put it back.
Okay. Sorry, I had to move y'all.
Oh, well, look it. You can stop doing these three tackles. Oops. My bad. My bad.
Jabari, you still have it? Like, you found it and broke it, I think?
No, that one is my grandpa's.
Oh, okay. You saw the one I broke, though?
I don't know. And then you guys.
This is only one of his tackle box. The other one's all organized. Right, Jabari?
Huh?
Isn't your other one all organized?
I think so. But I think I dropped it.
Yeah, but we had it all in baggies. This is a saltwater one, though. What are you doing? Here, let me try.
Right there.
No, I was gonna put it on top of this.
No, it's here. It's fine. Okay, so I got these.
Those look like crankbaits.
They are.
Okay, good. Oh, you have
these two crankbaits. That's not a popper.
What is it?
I forgot the name of them. My grandpa has hundreds of those.
If you guys know the name of this, yes, please put in,
it rattles again on top of the water. Like, like that.
So,
what is this, a drop shot?
Yeah, a drop shot.
Got a drop shot.
A lot of seeking jig hooks with the weights on them. We don't know what these are.
Yeah.
They're like mullet, fake looking things. He's even got shrimp.
Oh, I decided something myself. It's a shed.
Oh, you still got them hooks. Oh, you still got them, Jabari.
Yeah.
Also, we got a fake mullet right here. See it?
What is this? I don't know what this is.
I think it's another drop shot.
If you guys know what this is, please comment down below.
We've also got some fake shrimp, a few of these. Okay, want me to go get the other
one? Oh, this is my dad's, which he just put it in here for no reason. This thing. And is that it?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Okay, you can go and get my other one.
Okay, you close it up and clean up the area, okay? While I get the... This is going to be the jewelry box.
It's all my light tackle.
Y'all ready for it?
Oh, it's true.
I just don't let go.
I think it's messed up now. I dropped it. Yeah, I dropped it. See? I dropped it.
It ain't that bad. Chill on that.
Okay, what happened to all the light beads and stuff? Let's show them our favorite thing.
Oh, yeah.
The little. That? Remember that?
Yeah.
Is it in this one?
It should be. That's the only one. They should have it.
It's on this side, I think. I think it's on this side. No, it's not. Oh, wait. Here's one of my favorite things.
Yeah, the fake minnows.
No, this right here. This one thing right here. My light tackle.
That's his small one that me and him literally used.
I actually caught a crappie on that.
Me and him use that box that he has in his hand a lot. Cause me and him
I
go,
caught a crappie on it before.
Me and him go creek fishing, right, dude?
Yeah.
Lots. Because we have a lot of creeks.
I'm going to move to a creek one day. I'm going to change the hooks on these one day. Actually, we can change them right now.
Dude, you still got your fishing line,
man. And I got, this is my favorite thing out of this.
You're going to change your hook?
I got this, little crab bait right there.
Yeah, but these are our favorite bait for when we go, fishing the creeks. Or these fake minnows.
No. They melted.
Really?
Yeah. They melted.
They're not that bad.
These are my favorite flies because they cut.
Wait, look at these. These are all his fly rods.
These are the
rod.
Ones that the catch the most. These are my favorite.
Look at this. These are worms, dude. We have two bags of worms, man. They all smell good. Like, really, they actually smell good.
Oh, my God. All these new hook bobbers.
We gotta take it out again now.
Give me all my tackle boxes.
It is in there, right there, dude.
I know, I showed them. Give me my tackle boxes. And my mystery tackle boxes. I'm gonna take the trap box off one of them.
Why don't you just take
which,
the stuff?
Which one's the one that I mostly will not use?
I think this one. No, that one I think you're going to use.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but you haven't opened it up yet. Why don't you put this stuff in there? You want to put this stuff in there, Jabari? Jabari. Put this stuff in
this
there.
This one I'm definitely going to use.
Jabari, you want to put this stuff in there? Like the worms and everything?
No.
Why not?
I think I might as well just take off of this one.
Wait, no. We gotta see. We gotta put the next to each other. Well, you already took that one out of the package, right?
Yeah.
Did you use it?
No.
Which one would you rather use?
This one.
Okay, then do that one. Why not? Isn't this the oldest one, Jabari?
Which one?
This.
Yes.
We'll just put all the worms in here.
No, we'll just leave it the way they are.
Why not?
Because. We can.
Yeah, but then you have more stuff. You want to see if tomorrow we can go fishing?
You can probably go fishing down there.
Dude, there's no water.
Bro! At your house, do you remember that big creek that's filled with water?
That was at my other house.
No, the one we passed.
On the other side of the road?
No, the one that's on this side, but we pass it.
Yes, it's on the other side of a road.
No, it's right here.
Yeah, but there's no more water. It's all dried up now.
It is?
Yes.
Oh, man. I think these hooks are too big.
Yeah.
Oh, this thing is a deep diver.
Put this in here.
The weight of this thing.
Oh, it is. Put this in here.
Yeah. Okay, let's open all of them.
You put them all in there?
Yeah. Let's actually just empty these boxes.
Yeah, let's just empty them. Aren't these the ones you keep?
Shoot that.
aren't they?
What?
The boxes you keep?
Yeah, but I'm keeping this, of course.
Yeah. I'm putting some in here because we're running out of space in there. But this is actually salt water for this mullet.
I can take some hooks off of these things.
We gotta organize this. How did this come out again?
So I threw it right there.
Don't. It was up here because it was saving space. Literally, it was saving space. Okay, I got the worms in their spot.
I don't have any hooks for that thing.
What?
Those things that replace the hooks.
With these?
No, with the crankbait.
Oh, don't change out those hooks.
Those hooks are bent up.
Yeah, it's called buy new ones online. Or take them to a Snicker Nook and they can get fixed. Where do you want to put this one in?
You can just leave those in the baggage right there.
Wait, we're
leaving this in. Hey, let's put all the best ones in one.
Why just put some stuff in there? What? Are we definitely putting this in here? Are we?
Yeah. This is already open.
You want to put this in there too?
And go ahead.
Wait, no. I was gonna put it in here.
Okay.
Cause you need more stuff in there.
Bro, my crankbaits can't go in there.
No,
oh yeah, the crankbaits are posted over there. And everything.
No, that one stays in there.
No.
Cause you need one freshwater one at least. No, leave that one in there. You need one freshwater one.
And then that stays in there.
Where's your frogs? Oh yeah, they're in your backpack. Okay. Or travel.
I think that's too long.
Yes.
Okay, guys. We'll be back
tomorrow.
Next time, tomorrow morning. See you later. Peace out.